I'm Tush Schroeder, and I approve this movie.
My name is Nick Manning. I approve this message, and Jake Selby, and you should watch this movie just for the frack of it.
I'm Sara Price, and you should watch this movie.
I'm Kara, and I approve this message.
I'm Hirschap, and I approve of this movie.
I'm here to tell you how and which every direction of this case follows. As of December 2010, I went to Lee Harvey Oswald's oil field, where at that point I was an investor in his company. At this point, I invested $50,000. Within 2 years, I capitalized over $1 million in profit. At this point, I invested $2 million. This capitalized to $12.4 million at the time of my execution from this company. In 2012, I was diagnosed with liver cancer due to oil in my drinking water. At this point, I am now making this video for the United States government, showing the federal case against Lee Harvey Oswald on falsifying records and making false accusations in oil field industry. This is how my story follows.
Come in.
Hello, sir. I'm Mike Cherry, the new investor. I'm here to take a look at your oil and facility, see if I want to put my money here.
Nice to meet you. I'm Lee Harvey Oswald.
Nice to meet you, too. So, Lee, what can you tell me about oil?
Well, I can tell you it's one of the safest ways to make a lot of money, and all you have to do is invest in my product.
I see. So, any health risks involved, like with fracking fluids?
No. Hasn't hurt a single soul.
Really? That's impressive.
Yeah.
How does fracking work exactly? That's what I've been wondering.
Well, we get 50,000 psi of water and we shoot it into a bedrock. And it expels oil through different cavities in the bedrock.
That makes sense. Well, I think you've pretty much convinced me. Mr. Lee, you have a deal.
Great.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure.
Pleasure to meet you too. Hey, what are you complaining about, guy?
Oil fracking kills people, man. It gives you cancer.
Really? Someone just told me that it doesn't give you cancer.
Yeah, but he's lying to get your money, man.
I don't think so. I disagree with you.
Nah, he's lying to get your money, man.
Well, I think that I will invest with him anyways. Sorry, have a good day. Goodbye.
There's been hundreds of thousands of cancer cases, man.
You lie. You're just trying to get me out of my money because you're a hippie and you want it. go and dress more with this guy. It only took a year to do this. Morning, Mr. Lee. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing outstanding.
I need to talk to you.
Yes?
Over the past 2 years, my bank account balance has rose from $50,000 to $2.4 million.
Nice. Congratulations.
Thank you. At this point, I feel that I'm ready to invest more money into your company. Is there any way that I could buy stock with the majority?
Without a doubt. How much would you like to invest?
$12.4 million.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll have a swipe of my Swiss bank account on Monday.
Sounds good.
Sounds good. Okay, thank you. I'll see you.
Pleasure to see you again.
Hello.
How's it going, Mike?
Good, how are you?
I'm afraid I've got some bad news.
What's the bad news?
Well, liver cancer.
Liver cancer? How is this possible?
Well, I'm not quite sure, but it's stage 4 and it's very terminal.
Oh my god, it must have been the oil from the fracking that I caused. I can't believe this. It must have leaked through the bedrock into my own water supply.
It's terrible, but I'm afraid there's nothing I can do.
Okay, well, thank you for your support.
Good luck, man.
Charity.
Well, that's a shame. Using the contract that you blindly signed, you wrote all your money over to me.
I fed the mouth of evil. I deserve to die. If only I would have listened to that protest during the very beginning.
Well,
and that's my story. Well, thank you for listening.